Yo, what's good everybody, man? It's me, Create, and today it's a video, man. You seen the last video, this is the game. One of the most well-known rivalries in all of any kind of sports across the world, man. And as you can see, we're number one. Coming in, and I believe 10-0. I believe Ohio State at this point is 7-4. Yes, 7-4. So they definitely trying to get this upset. And you can see we are first on the depth chart, man. And Donovan People Jones picks up 21 on the play to get this game started. Man, we been grinding hard. Martelle has been grinding hard, man. He started off fourth on the depth chart. Now here he is playing in the biggest game of his young career. He picks up 20 on his very first career start, man. What a way you come in. Your very first start, one of the biggest games in school history. And this dude continues to run hard, man. Let's go. Pick up 16 on the play. This dude really gonna show these coaches, man. This kid is the number one running back in on this team, man. First and 10. I mean, look at this. This dude is just unreal. Picks up 18. Keep giving this man the ball, man. Keep giving this kid the ball. All right, man, all the success this kid didn't have on this first drive, they have yet to put him in the game, man. Third and goal here. Why not punch it in with Martell, man? And Shay, what are you doing? What are you doing? We settled for three, man. Our defense held strong on the first drive, so here we are, 2nd and 9 here. Are we open? Are you going to dump it off? Dump it off the black. He truck his way for 9 yard pickup on the play. 1st and 10 here. We're looking good, man. They can show they cannot stop this kid from running the ball. And we pick up the blitz right there. He gets it out to Donovan People Jones, who picks up 11 on the play. 2nd and 4 here. Man, when we run the ball with Martell, it ain't no stopping this kid. Shay dumps it over to Donovan People Jones yet again. One of his favorite targets so far this game. All right, 2nd and 6 here. It's been a while since Martell's seen the ball, man. But 2nd and 6. Caught a little speed option right here. Oh, yeah, let's go. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, number 25, man. I got somewhere to be. 3rd and 1 right here. As you can see, we are 0-for-1 on third down conversions. 0-for-1, man. Get this kid the ball and let him pick up this 1 yard. Play action pass. So he open. Come on, man. That's a drive killer. And we pick up another 3 points, but it went down and scored, man. But 2nd and 6 here. Oh, yeah, we looking good. No. No. We cannot do that. Cannot do that. Man, immediately after play, Jim Harbaugh couldn't believe it, man. He told Martell, hey, man, it's part of the game. You'll make a play. Suck it up. Go out there and play hard, man. I believe in you, man. You're going to make a play. All right, man. They didn't went down and scored again. So, we kind of in a hole right here, man. So, hopefully, Martell can really get his offense a spark. Oh, yeah. He gone, man. He gone. Goodbye, man. Throw up the deuces. He's gone, man. Let's go. Let's go. What a way to make up for that fumble, man. Let's go. All right, man, they continue to score, man. We are down by 7. A minute left in the first half. Oh, good step up in the pocket. Let's go. Nice throw, Shay. Let's go. That was one smart play by the quarterback, Shay, man. We got to take another look at that. Very smart play by the CPU. He could have took off. Step up in the pocket. Look at all that green grass, man. Step up in the pocket and delivered a nice throw. All right, man, 1 minute left. We have to get some kind of points out of this drive. We have to. Oh, yo, let's go, Donovan People Jones. They cannot hold this kid. All right, man, 1st and goal. Just give Martell the ball. Y'all learned last time we was down here. And I'm telling y'all, get this kid the ball, man. Stop playing around and get this kid the ball down here, man. That's all you got to do. Second half action right here, man. We tied 20-20. You know, read option. Oh, good play. Oh, good play. Hold on to that ball, Shay. Let's go. Second and two. The read option right here. Hey, if it's broke, don't fix it. Hold on to that ball, Shay. This is all you gotta do. Pick up him now. Hold on to that ball, man. This is the game of games, man. Second and nine here. And it seems like when we get to rolling with Martelle, they kind of just tend to shy away from that, man. Don't get too far away from the running game. Cause he's somewhat got you out this far, man. So second and four here. Another read option. And that read option is working in our favor when we run it, man. Shay picks up nine on the play. First and ten. Oh, come on, man. That was a disaster play, man. Disaster. All right, third and seven here. 0 for 2 on third downs. Questionable call right here. Calling a draw play. Draw play, man. Come on. We pick up three out of that drive. And our defense continue. They bending a little bit, but they not breaking. First and ten here. I believe we score one more time. This game is in the books. I promise you this game is in the books. Oh, that hole's closed quick. Pick up a seven on the play. All right, third and nine. Third, I feel like we get more than half of these yards, we're going to go for it. Oh, yeah. Good block in. First down. Come on, EA. Don't treat me like that. We going for that. We going for that, man. This is the game of games, man. Fourth and inches, man. Oh, yeah. This first down. First down. Let's go. Keep them chains moving, man. Keep them moving. All right, man. That's the end of three, man. We're going to the fourth quarter with 3-point lead. And here we are, man. Second and two. A little triple option right here. Oh, that's touchdown. Let's go. This game is in the books, man. I'm sorry, Big C, you got game. I'm sorry, man. Well, hold on. I'm speaking too soon, man. Third and seven. I didn't spoke too soon. Oh, yeah. They cannot hold Donovan Peoples-Jones, man. Let's go. First and ten. We up by six. Look at Shay. Let's go. Pick up 12 on the play, man. Just keep them chains moving. Keep them moving, and we draining some clock, man. Oh, yeah. Let's go. This kid is having a monster game. Let's go. And that's the game, man. That is the game. We remain undefeated, man. And I'm pretty sure Martelle is feeling good right now, man. Coming in, contributing to this win. Beating the Ohio State, man. We remain undefeated. Undefeated, man. I believe we didn't punch our way to the playoffs, man. I know you can't do that in NCAA football 14, but we didn't pretty much punch our ticket to the championship, man. But stay tuned. I got a surprise for you at the end of this video, so stay tuned. As I'm doing my morning routine, man, get my coffee, get my day started, go to class, hit practice, I seen this guy just staring at me. So I went up to him and asked him, "Hey, dude, you got a problem?" He told me, "Nah." But he asked me, "You Martelle, right?" I said, "Yeah." "You had an incredible game against Ohio State, didn't you?" I said, "Yeah." "And?" I said, "Well, I believe you're going to be a special talent. A real special talent in this college football world. So you know what? I know you need the money for your books, food. So why not take this?" I said, "Nah, I'm straight, man. I'm living. I'm getting by. So you know what? This is nothing to worry about. Nobody will never find out. Matter of fact, I'll throw in a brand new car for you." So all y'all do is peep your head out the door and look at that red car outside. So you know what? I did. Nice car, huh? Let me tell you something. I done helped out so many of these college athletes. Some of them never get caught. Some of them do. They don't listen to me. But you know what? I believe you got what it takes, man. You're going to be a special talent. Watch and see what I tell you. You're going to be on that Heisman list. I guarantee it. But for now, I know you need the money. I know you need a car. So just take it. So, man, It's a generous offer, but I'm good, man. So you know what? I'm throwing in some extra money for you. For really? And you know what? I do need money for my books, man. Of course, you know, food. Nice little car to drive around campus. You know what? If you can guarantee me nobody never find this out, I'm gonna accept your offer. You know what, Martelle? You got yourself a deal.